Huskies have come on the field. What a win for the Huskies.
More importantly, this is a big win for Coach Joe Novak.
Back win for Northern Illinois. Well, one goalpost is now headed presumably for the quad. It is gone. The second goalpost is going to follow it. Terry, your thoughts on this one?
Well, as we said at the beginning of the game, Northern was going to have to control the ball in order to win this game. That's what they did. Their time of possession was probably close to 40 minutes.